Check it out. So what I'm going to do is play through two of the most popular types of microphones for trombone. One's going to be a ribbon mic and the other one's going to be a condenser. For reference, this is an AEA R84 ribbon mic and this is a JZ V47 condenser. And even though it doesn't look like it in the video, I'm playing directly at the center of both microphones. Let me know what you think.